I'm here. I'm back. I know I haven't uploaded in a long time. It's maybe because I'm busy and stuff, but like while I was busy, I was sick. I did a lot of things lately. I was doing a lot of stuff and like I did not have the time. So like I just want to show you that when I was gone, I appreciate that I got 41 subscribers right now. When I just checked this morning, I was so happy. But like, so I'm gonna show you my locker, and I'm gonna make some new videos after this because I'm back on the grind, guys. I'm gonna start making daily uploads every single day. If I can't, I will tell you guys. And there, this is my locker. So start off with the eight, the first one. I got the aim. Not one of my favorites. Battlehound. This used to be my favorite. I was so happy when I got it in season 5. This, I mean, like, this is okay. Like, I don't really enjoy it. But like, I might start wearing it a lot more. What else? Calamity for sure. Oh, you already know. This is one of my favorites. Like, I love this skin. Like, when it was, what's it called, season 6, I used to always try to grind. Carbide. Not my first. Catalyst, I like this style. This is one of my favorites. Dire. I did a glitch to get to your 100. I don't know if you guys know this. I was like tier 50, and it was actually like a glitch where if you did this challenge, it'll get you to tier 100, because it was like, what's it called? It was a glitch. Epic employee for the challenge, they made a mistake and added a zero, so you get to 100. Drift. You know, it's okay. Not one of my faves. Enforcer. Oh, I don't like this skin. Frostbite. I got it on my birthday. Leland came. A lot of my friends came, and like. My dad just came, walked up, gave me two $50 PSNs. I was like, I bet. And I got this too. First, this is my birthday after it. So my aunties, I wanted a PSN, and then they gave me like four $25 PSNs. Yeah. But I gave one of my friend, Leland. Yeah, so next, hybrid. I don't like it. Linux starting to grow on me. Ragnarok. It's okay. Like this, I mean, like it's okay, but I'm not gonna wear it a lot. That's the thing. Ice King. I was grinding. Singularity. Oh, I like it. What? Season 9. I started like this skin, but don't like it no more. This skin, trash. This skin, fire. Thick boy, look like baby Thanos. This, okay. Too bulky. Valor, one of my faves. Vendetta. Okay. This, the baddest skin ever. I put this skin because we're trying to put on bot skins. This skin is a bot. If you see someone with this style, or any style with a pet on, that's how you know they're about to be a bot. That's just how you could tell. Like, this, I don't like it. Then, okay. Cobalt. Again, I got it because, you know, I just want to be bucks. Monkey Josie, that's alright. Blue Striker. I got it because I have places to plus at the time, and I didn't know if this could be rare or not. So, like, football skin. My favorite style has to be this, the Seahawks or the Green Bay Packers, because those are my two favorite teams. Where is it? Right here. Green Bay Packers. Okay. Next, a Dirt Burger. I got this because I wanted to do a combo with the soccer skin. At the time, it was going around crazy. Soccer skin was going to come out back, and like, I'll tell you the story when I get to that skin. DJ Yonder. Okay. Dusk. Pretty nice. Ember, one of my faves right now. I'm trying Voyager. Okay, I'm not a big fan. Fable. Oh, I like this game with the study docs. Use that kind of all the time. My friend Warlock liked this game because he's like a sort of a meme type of dude. This game, no. Yep, fire. I used to like this when it came. When I got it, when I did the glitch, I used to like, I wore it the rest of the season pretty much. This Hokage dude, okay. Oh my gosh. But nah. Marshmallow. Ghostner just scammed me. He said the event was happening in like 5 minutes. So I hurried up and bought this skin. And then the event didn't even happen that day. I was so mad. It was the day after, but it was still the weekend. We was playing all night. No homo. Huntress. Pretty nice. Pilly. I use it when I try to troll. Yeah, this is definitely one of my favorites. Powder, okay. Abscallion, one of my faves. I don't know how that just happened, but this, okay. Red Lion, yep. Sunbird, I mean Shadowbird, yep. Shadow Scully, yep. This right here, I was watching Bionic and he popped off with this skin, so I just used it for one game and I popped off, so I just favored it from then, but I didn't use it in a long time. This, yeah, I like it, like the rip. This is my first skin ever. Reef Ranger, I like it. I like it because of the hair. Sidewinder, pretty nice skin. This, skip it. Yeah, I used to like it. This right here, ooh, they make an overtime challenges for, cause you know I look like this, but they're gonna reverse it like that. So, I can't wait to the overtime, cause they bring back the Flint Knock if you guys didn't know that. Okay, Stratus, right here, almost at the bottom, psych. Oh my gosh, what is happening? Oh, so I can just double click. All right, Sunstrider, this. Okay, both of them, pretty nice skin. I'm so stupid. Please leave me alone. Okay, Technique, I love the skin. Tilted Technique right here, pretty nice skin. Fire. I like this style the best though. Okay, what's next? Chalk, ugly. Yeah, I like it. Okay. Wingman, no, what am I? I usually go crazy when I put this skin on. This skin right here, ugly as heck. This, I like it. Zoe, one of my faves. DJ Yonder, fire. This skin, I'm starting to like it. Not that much, but I'm starting to. This, yes, fire. This, yes, fire. This, yes, try hard. Okay, I got a story when I get to a different skin about this. Hopper. I think it's rare, I don't know. Probably not, but I like it. Laguna. Laguna, whatever it's called. Pretty nice. Bland, I like it when it's bland like that. Maven, favorite for sure. This skin, no, I don't know, I just favorite it. Yeah, I like this skin. All right, here's the story about the soccer skin right here. This was the saddest moment of life. I had V-Bucks, I was saving it for the soccer skin, and then I made a mistake. I was looking at the Scully, and then I made a mistake and bought it. I made a mistake. I was saving that V-Bucks for the soccer skin. Then it was like, I bought it like when it was 5 minutes next to the item shop. And then after that 5 minutes, the soccer skin came out. I just busted down crying. It seemed pretty pitiful, but like, the same day I got the soccer skin, I was pretty happy. I got the soccer skin. Like, my mom was like, what's wrong? And I was like, I wanted the soccer skin. All right, you can get it. And that's pretty much what happened. This skin, I like it, Smutty. One of my favorites, you know. I rock this skin a lot, pretty much most of the time. Jungle Scout, I haven't used in a long time, probably like a couple weeks ago. This skin, fire. I got this skin because I was liking it at the time of season 8. So like, that's when. Scarlet Defender, have a pretty nice skin. I like how the pants are white. I like that. I like the gold and red and stuff, yeah. Light Shell, I liked it when I got season 7. But it is okay. So that's my skin collection video, guys. I hope you liked it. If you want more daily uploads, continue watching me and subscribe if you done it. If you didn't, love you guys. Stay Christian. Bye.